Good afternoon, traders. It's Bill Baruch with Blue Line Futures, and it's your Midday Market Minute. Now, the S&P traded to a new low, 2671. We talked about it on the Morning Express. Ahead of that, that we said our major three-star support, 2683, 2685 area, look for a test and probably deeper into that. Now, it did go lower than we would have expected. However, we did say look for that next test to hold. We've seen the market rally back. We're testing around 2700, actually testing 2710. We have three-star resistance at 2710. Move out above there is going to start to get the bulls excited. Still, you need to move above 2735 to 2739 to neutralize all of this weakness on the week. It will still be down on the week, but that could really get the ball rolling. Moving on to crude oil, another massive build. Eighth straight week in a row from the EIA report. You also saw production pick up 100,000 barrels per day. This is a bearish report. However, crude is not moving lower. Maybe that's a sign that it is overdone to the downside. Still, resistance 57.5 to 58 bucks. That's the level you want to watch. If it gets above 58, then you could see a move to 60 pretty quickly. Remember, a lot of puts in the money yesterday. That means some short futures. That means you're going to start to see that roll from December to January. And that, in the past, in history, that has gotten the crude oil ball rolling very quickly to the upside when those puts or the short holders start to cover. We think something like that could happen, but we need, again, get a move out above that resistance, which is 58 bucks now. And then for gold, the treasuries, all holding pretty well, but you started to see those Brexit hopes turn sour, which the dollar was lower yesterday, the dollar's back. Treasuries and gold responded to just overall turmoil in the world, but you're starting to see a lot of that start to quiet down. We like gold long-term, but this isn't the time of year you really typically buy gold. Make sure you're ready to buy gold the second half of December. So you're looking to trade gold now. We put it on the Morning Express yesterday, buy 1,200, look for a move into that 50-day moving average. That happened. Now, let's get ready for another opportunity to step into gold. Give us a call. We're here to help. 312-278-0500. You can email us info at bluelinefutures.com. Check our website for updates, and you can sign up for a free trial of research there. But remember, futures trading involves substantial risk of loss. It's not suitable for all investors. Thank you.